हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Then we have hiatus hernia pathophysiology of type 3. What is type 3? Type 3 is mixed hernia where we see both the features of type 1 and type 2 are seen in type 3. So this is something like this, where the gastroesophageal junction will enter the thorax. Along with that, there is also one, the gastroesophageal junction will enter the thorax, and also the fundus part of the stomach or a part of the stomach also herniates into the stomach. So here there is two things. One, there is displacement of gastroesophageal junction into the stomach, and the large portion of the stomach is also displaced into the posterior mediastinum. Even a small large portion of the stomach is also displaced into the posterior mediastinum. So displacement of the gastroesophageal junction and even the large portion of the stomach is displaced into the posterior mediastinum. Then first what occurs? First it starts as a sliding hernia. So first there is sliding hernia will occur, and over time the hernia will enlarge. And once the hernia will enlarge, the fundus and the body of the stomach will also herniate into the thorax, resulting in mixed paraesophageal hernia or mixed hernia.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.